Hi, it's Josh here from Forum Australia. Just a happy new year and a quick hello. As we start 2017, we are well underway in preparing the new format for XCC. We're well underway in organising the April XCC, but we still need your help. For those of you who have experienced an extreme character challenge, I want you to remember the blessings that you received, even amongst the pain and the suffering and the challenge. And as you remember those blessings, I want you to try and think and pray for two or three people within your sphere of influence who would benefit from going through an extreme character challenge. We can run the best program, we can pray over it, we can organize it, but we need people to invite, push, spur, encourage their friends to come along. So can I ask you to one, start thinking about those two or three friends within your sphere of influence that you might be able to invite. Secondly, can you start praying for them? Pray that they might be open to experiencing an XCC. And three, can I ask you to invite them? Invite them along. People will not naturally just sign up for a program without knowing someone who's been on it. So can I encourage you guys to pray, think about the person, to pray about it, and to invite your friends to come along so that we might see more and more men encounter Jesus Christ, deepen their relationship with Him, and fight for the King. Look forward to seeing you at XCC on the 20th of April.